Thank you, Samuel, for kind introduction. The paper entitled Active Elimination Method for Authorized Strength Image Display. The background, the climate reproduction of objects exists in natural scene is normally performed using a color camera and color calibre display. In such a case, we have to take account of device characteristics. The camera and display. For example, spectral sensitivity function, input output linearity, and range for camera, and spectral distribution of post score are the chromaticity coding and linearity for display. So, because the spectral sensitivity function cannot correspond to the color matching function, the multispectral imaging system is used for improving color reproduction. However, this system has a problem of time consumption and system complexity. So we propose the method for producing XYZ image of object. The active spectral imaging system. This system is constructed by program light source and high-speed monochrome camera. The real-time colorimetry is one of the potential applications of this system. So in this case, the color functions are projected object surface in time sequence, and then the direct transparency can be obtained directly from camera output. So this system we call CIXYZ imager. However, in the previous study, when we display color image, we still need to color conversion from XYZ value to display output. So in this paper, we propose a method for producing XYZ images of objects observed on the arbitrary emission on display device. We design the active event which contains both characteristics of camera and display. The color matching function with device characteristics are projected onto object in time sequence. So XYZ image is captured by camera in three frames and transmitted to display device without color conversion. Then the display device reproduces the XYZ image, the accurate. So this data storage system, we design the active unit with device characteristics, camera and display. The color matching function, including such device characteristics, projected on the object in situation. The mobile camera, the captured image, the corresponding to the XYZ image, and then transmitted to display in the form of a tri-color signal. The advantage of this system are shown here. Appearance of real object and arbitrary illumination can be rendered on arbitrary display device. Second, high-speed image rendering can be performed, including image capturing and display. Color conversion not necessary, but color signals are directly passed through the camera to display. This shows the flow of color signals in that system. So again, the line into RGB color signal to send display, which the phosphor spectrum of random DNA designer, and finally, fluorescence value produced. The principle of fluorescence display. This I show the camera equation. The camera output of S lambda and the union IX, IY, IZ are described in this form. And this shows the display output equations. The transient value X, Y, Z produced from the display input signal RGB. On the other hand, the transient color values of same object subject and the target union E lambda are described in this equation. So when we combine the two equations, the camera output and display output, then we have the input output relationship of the entire system like this. So here, the all spectral function are described in the n-dimensional current vector. So also the transient value system are described in this vector form. So compared into the equations, each equation should be equivalent to each other. So we can derive an important relation, which here the solution equation of active union for producing XYZ value of color appearance and the target union E. So we should know this equation does not depend on which subject, but depend on only the camera sensitivity and phosphor spectral power distribution display. So we have calculated this active union on this equation. So this shows the theoretical union spectrum needed for realizing transient display of any object. And the viewing condition J65 and under condition union A. So we see the union spectral curve as negative portion. So especially system. So this is at Paul Rifles bright light, and here is the mobile handheld camera, here is the display. So in this experiment, we use a mattress, the X-ray checker here, and the object are image by the proposed method. And this is here is the displayed image with a good color appearance, very close to the original here appearance. So the ratio of the element spectra produced by the active human system and under the viewing condition D65 and in a day. And this ratio the accuracy. We examined the galvanic accuracy using the Mavis car checker. This table, the average value of shear difference for 24 car patches. So then the proposal of the conventional algorithm will improve the reproduction, especially for the air. So discussion, the so far we support three active elements were projected corresponding to the trisimulus barrier of object surface. However, if we accept the four elements are projected sequentially, then the comparison can be reduced to a simple operation of subtraction. Here is the principle. So we take all the image spectral curve upward to take all positive values by adding the constant number. The constant number means a constant spectra. So in this picture, the rays, the event spectra, correspond to the modified, so the Kalamazov function, are projected object, and also force, the constant spectrum is also projected the object. In this flow of the signal, the camera side, the excess of the positive value is offset by the output of four. So this is that we have actually improved the accuracy of the reproduction. This table shows again the average value of shear difference for 24 color patches. So if we use four elements, then we have the good improvement in carbon production. So this is the real thing. I show you a movie picture. The moving object, how it's being produced. So here is an object moving one direction, going back. In this case, the object is limit D65. And then this is the display image. So you can see this is a quite close appearance to the open scene. And also I'd like to ask this system now is real-time capturing, real-time display. of XYZ image. And this shows a close-up view. In slow motion. So you can see the four light active crystals, the project and the object. So one is correspond to X color matching function, Y function, and Z color matching function. And then is the constant spectrum. The conclusion, we have proposed a method for producing XYZ images of object observed on the arbitrary luminance on the display. So there is the appearance of object surface, but there is on display, and we describe the principle of triluminance image display. We describe the power illuminant with a value. Three or four illuminant were projected to the object. So high-speed image detailing of every object under any illumination, this is an advantage. So visibility of this method was confirmed in Spain. Thank you very much.
Continue with the next speaker. So let's thank Professor Tominaro one more time.